right. Oh, we're at a little, right?
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below.
Yeah, I see some light too. Sure you know what it is?
Holy shit.
Sure does not look promising.
I found more of the colony.
Oh, we're about to fight someone here. Yeah, called it. Oh no, why? Where?
Any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
No, and Rafe? Both.
Exactly. Exactly, are we going now? It's just Marty Pants. Okay, follow me. Are you ready to follow me out to death? Then do it. Why is he on the stealth mode? We're trying to go somewhere. Well, where? We're trying to go up to that tower over there. So we need to keep going up.
We're shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Slicker. About time we had a proper payday. Back at it! Here they are! Beyond the crate!
Oh, shit!
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
All right. There we go. That's our favorite moment. Please.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, here's some more friends over here.
Really, even more?
Aina!
Oh my god.
This whole place is falling apart.
Where?
What's up, man? We sent the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah.
These are annoying me so much.
This. Something else.
Here we go, Alec. But where in the world are they? Crap, yeah. Nope.
Oh, Nathan!
Okay.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Gotcha! Shy, little brother.
There's only those two guys. There we go. Can I go in there? Thank you. I'll make that jump. I think so. Oh wow, I made it. Really? Really?
Got them here! Here we go!
Going out!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
and look at that! Drop them!
Shit, shit!
Shotgun again. Whoa! Where is that shotgun?
That's it.
For now.
Great.
Better keep moving.
All right. Now. Was that just floating there? No. Okay. I found the easy way. Boost you up.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Thank you. We're gonna go this way.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, you don't wanna fall down.
Okay.
Oh, crap!
I was just gonna say, good that it's not locked.
Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Say better than you. Where the hell am I supposed to go? And I'll just kill myself.
No, no, no!
Woo. Watch that first step.
Yeah.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
I thought he said better than you. I was like, hell no, you're not doing better than me. My man. Hell no. Go down. Whoa, we are freaking high. Hi.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Got 80 bullets and 36. It's a pig. Alright. Is that the only thing in here? Yes. Alright, we go back this way. Excuse me.
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Maybe the pirates fought each other. Or maybe somebody invaded the pirates.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
Please don't worry.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
search for clues? Yeah, search for clues.
Chapter 50, Thieves of Libertalia.
Empty.
The Thieves of Libertalia.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days.
I guess. Oh.
What's What's this? Old manifest. What's the treasure?
10,000 coins. Silver Mongol 93. 9,000. Okay. Well, if we find all that, we'll be good to go, I guess.
Thief?
Thief? Thief? More thieves, son. Pretty sure somebody's been here.
Zilch.
I am pretty sure somebody has been in here already.
Fancy clothes. Some kind of uniform.
Like an armor man.
You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Oh, he tried his best. I'll tell you that much.
What the hell happened here? Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so.
Probably. I mean, like, in Uncharted games, you're searching for a treasure, but you never really find the treasure. Like, the actual treasure. Chest with nothing in it.
Nah.
Where the hell did it all go?
Who knows?
And Nathan, over here.
What's up?
Hey Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
Says Avery Sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
Maybe.
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs.
Look. They didn't steal it.
Is Avery? Two?
The thief.
Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief.
But they stole it.
So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates.
Treasure will be treasure. What did Nathan see?
I know where they moved it.
Where?
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
her back.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
All right.
Now, how do we get up there?
That is the real question. Very, very real question. Okay, I'm sorry. That voice. Smarty thing, smarty thing.
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Where?
Okay.
Oh, you're right. What? Okay. Push this.
Okay, ready?
Okay, that's step one. Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you.
All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Up where? How are we supposed to get up there? Where are we going, though?
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain?
What chain? Oh, I see.
Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Yeah. I'll just go on the pictures.
Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Who gives a crap? Your turn, bro? No? Oh, he made it up here already? Alright.
All right, up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Yeah. I was about to say.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
What about it? Oh, no. Okay, I missed. Huh. Alright. Now what? I think I'm stuck here. Unless I survive. No.
Nathan!
Stuck there. There's nothing to do. There was nothing to do. Alright, so where shall we go now?
Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Wow. mean, who isn't excited when they're about to find $400 million? Hey, welcome back.
Hey, can you get me up there?
You bet.
Up where? What? You're right here. What? Hey, can you hear me up there?
Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
The crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So,
how long you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Yeah, I can't see anything. Why is the camera so far away? What? What in the world is up with this camera? Look at this. So big. So big, so far away. Come on. Oh my God.
Drop this asshole!
Where am I supposed to go?
Try this again.
Man, this game is so annoying when stuff breaks. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh my god. Yep, I'll just die.
Kick his ass, Sam. Hey, Sam! Kick his ass! Alright, let's try this again.
Yeah, how are we supposed to try this again? How?
Oh, I'm gonna feel this in the morning. Kick his ass, Sam. Hey, Sam! Kick his ass!
And break.
Alright, let's try this again.
Okay. I so did that accidentally, but alright. Excuse me. Now where I have to go. Oh my god.
Wait, wait! Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango. Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything. You think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
Go!
never think I would double team a girl.
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
Get off.
I don't know if he's got that kind of hurting from one place. I think that girl is
we just talk about this, man.
I don't think so. Who is
fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate?
Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind.
Oh, my God. If I was Drake...
Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
I wouldn't...
If you want to find Avery's treasure?
Yes, patient.
We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago.
Oh.
I'm the one that got Samuel out.
What? What?
Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive. And somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden. And your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
No.
Oh, yeah?
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen. Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Yes, that's true.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Who the fuck does she
think? Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen! Oh my god. This is really annoying now. So did Sam die or not? Aletta?
Nate! Hey! Nate!
Where did Aletta come from?
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
No idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Here we are.
What is going on in this game?
This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
Okay.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window. Ooh, got chilly all of a sudden.
You want your jacket back?
Moving. Pretty sure the front door will be locked. See?
Worth a try.
It was worth a try.
Oh.
All right. Let's look around back, huh?
Where did they come going? Little brother, thou lies to me.
Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand.
I'm supposed to get back up by myself. Okay, here.
Come on.
Back to me. I think I'm supposed to go this way. And then jump.
Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Here.